Hello, my name is Malikar. Nice to meet you. Welcome back. Story of Itachi. Little parts. I mean, what they show, what we already know. Well, what I remember. Yeah. Let's enter. Yes, bye. Oh wait! Zetsu sword! Oh god. Right? Yeah, I'm looking at this statue right there. Oh! Damn! God damn it! Oh god, I love Zetsu. Ah, wait, he was one of, and he's saying it, the father of Guy. And the interconnection with the story's father of Guy Sensei. Damn. That's a lot. I'm like, how did you die? How Zetsu got your sword? That's why I care now. Oh, God, Itachi. He can breathe, and I'm like, oh. Hey. I think I'm a fan of simple things for some reason. Nothing inside? Oh, never mind. There. I thought it was inside the thing that we just caught and it wanna explode on us. Hi. Never mind. I was like, but it's a little open, so. What? Where is? I'm searching for Zetsu. Never mind, he's in here. Oh, wait. Whoa. Who is it? Oh. Why? Oh. Dude. Oh, okay. Dude. That's where are you? Oh my god. You know, it's cool that he could also control his beast mode ever since we saw him. Dude! He cares! Dude, I miss the Akatsuki, really. And when they battle between two, well, some of them. Hey, wait, it's broken. Oh, damn. So that's who you die. Oh. Oh, damn. He cared. Why it hurts. Oh. Dude, I'm getting hurt. It was the star of his cold heart. Why I'm getting feelings? God damn it. Oh, that's what when he saw him, right? Ah, okay. Oh god.
Oh man.
But you are pure art. Oh! Oh! Kill Orochimaru! Oh, and then the meeting and... Oh, okay. Their friendship. Him. The battle that Sakura shining so much and the tactics and all that. Right there. Why they did that to Sakura after that. Oh, it's the third Kaseka. Oh, damn right. Oh, you kill him. Now, how he got to defeat him? Oh, no, don't go. I'm gonna come back. Another one. Oh. Sand, chrome paper, maybe. Yeah, I can see. Never mind. Right. They cannot die till you seal them. God damn it. What the hell? Sandpaper clone. Do that exist? And hit me with a rock. So how are they gonna seal him? I mean, Deidara got paper on him. I don't know if he knows how to get to seal him. Oh! Hey! Oh, Deidara! What? Your puppet? Oh! Damn! Right! I'm like right from one thing, and then I'm also like what Orochimaru also say. Yeah, it went from proof, and he did say like, now I perfected this jutsu when he attacked the village. Are they there in your hands? Huh? God. True art. Oh, Hassan! Dude. Oh. Right. And that's the moment they knew. Are you going to transform, by the way? I miss you. A lot. Yoshini. Oh, here it goes. The leaking, right? He first need to... Yeah! Oh, I missed that thing. Is there a statue of him like this? Oh wait, hold. Ah, because of his heart, he didn't got killed then. I'm like, oh, he didn't die in that moment then. Then I'm like, oh, the heart, right. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah. And... Dude, they will acknowledge of everything, of course. And that's when he appear. Because of that. Yeah, now it all comes together. Yeah, I'm still alive. Be careful. Don't do anything to Sasuke. Oh.